Hi friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, I would like to show you how to install FFmpeg tool in Ubuntu using terminal. FFmpeg tool is a tool which is very useful for converting video files and etc. So for the first, let's open our terminal and type sudo apt update. First, just update our software. So enter your password and wait for it to update the packages. So after finishing, let's type sudo apt install FFmpeg. By entering this, it will start installing. So type Y to continue and wait for it to complete the process. So that's it, the installation finished. To check whether it is installed or not, type FFmpeg hyphen version. By running this, we can see the version of that. So our FFmpeg tool is successfully installed. Hope you like my video. For more such videos, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. If you have any suggestions, please let me know in the comment box. Thanks for watching. Thank you.